Sebastian Maniscalco, welcome back to the show, bud.
Thank you.
First off, I want to congratulate you. You just came off of selling out 5 nights in a row at MSG. That has never been done. That made history.
Thank you.
Come on.
And then I just found out some new record now that you're the most tickets sold at MSG for a single tour, over 90,000 tickets sold.
Yeah.
You just, two records. Two giant records. How does it feel?
So every Italian in New York City came through. It was nice.
You think, really?
Absolutely. And I got to tell you, Madison Square Garden smelled so much like a variety of different colognes that I could barely get through the performance. But it was great. I had my kids there. I brought my kids up on stage. My son, who's 5, I said, do you want to say anything? And he's like, I'm going to surprise you, Daddy. And he said, give it up for New York City when he got the microphone. And this kid's like, it's like a natural, this kid. It's like Frank Sinatra.
You think he's like Sinatra?
Well, he walks around the house. He puts his hand in his pocket. He wears a little...
At five years old.
What do you think of this? Yeah. I'm dabbing his neck a little bit before school with a little cologne.
Yeah. Smart. Smart. Yeah, you gotta smell good. Yeah, kindergarten's rough out there, man.
That's right.
Yeah. You just added more dates, by the way, to this your comedy tour. But how does your family feel going on tour? And do they know what Dad does for a living?
Well, my kids are 5 and 7, and they came to a show for kind of the first time this year. And my daughter's like, oh, now I know how you get paid. Every time somebody laughs, you make $1. So.
Yeah, that's bad.
And then I asked my wife, you know, how did, my son's name is Caruso, how did Caruso like it? And she's like, he fell asleep within the first 5 minutes of the show. So
there you go.
Entertaining the family.
Let's talk about Bookie, too, by the way. This is picked up for season number 2. And in the show, you play a bookie. Mm-hmm. I was going to ask you, do real bookies come up to you and be like, thank you for doing this?
Yeah, well, book...
I feel legitimized.
I'm like their hero.
They're
coming out of the woodwork. I'll be on an airplane. Guy's coming down the aisle. He's like, I could be a consultant on the show. I got so many stories.
I'll be
at Erewhon getting a Hailey Bieber smoothie. By the way, never thought I would order one of those, but delicious.
Oh, really? Wow.
Yeah.
Delicious. Really?
Yeah. Kind of embarrassing. Like, I'll have one Hailey Bieber smoothie, please. So,
You look like the poster boy for that, actually.
I'm not the demo on that.
No, but, you're not the demo. That I actually have a nice photo of 15-year-old Sebastian Maniscalco.
Wow.
You remember this kid? That's confident.
Well, that is confidence, and that is a beautiful mullet. Right?
It's a perfect mullet.
I played soccer when I was 15, and when I was going down the right wing with that hair, and then going in for a header, and the hair just whipping around my head, it was beautiful.
Legendary. You got to bring it back one day. The mullet's got to come back.
And my father is a hairstylist.
Wow. Thanks, Dad. I was going to say this, Bookie, it was not your first TV series because you actually got your start on soap operas.
Yeah, I was an extra on Days of Our Lives, General Hospital.
I love General Hospital.
Yeah, you would have never saw me. I was in the background walking around with files and it was just...
Walking around with files.
Yeah, in the police department, I was like filing in the back.
Yeah.
And then I met my good friend John Petrelli, who's here tonight. We became fast friends, and he ended up introducing me to my wife. So something good comes out of doing
everything. Absolutely. Right? Congrats on the show. Congrats on the tour. And I think this 15-year-old Sebastian would be very proud of what you've been doing. Sebastian Maniscalco, everyone, for tickets to the It Ain't Right tour. Go to SebastianLive.com. We'll be right back with a performance from Leon Bridges. Stick around. Hey, hey.